Do you want to complete your sewing pattern successfully? Here are some things you should know even before you buy a sewing pattern. Number one, know the style. Number two, know if it's at your skill level. Number three, what is the size range? Number four, your pattern number. Number five, the brand number doesn't hurt too. Number six, when we flip the pattern, know what your body measurements are and match it to the corresponding sizes here. Number seven, know what the back of the pattern or your dress or whatever it is you're working on is going to look like. These are the back views. Number eight, know what you need, what type of fabrics you need, what type of notions you need. Number nine, did I mention how much fabric you will need for each corresponding size? Number 10, a description of what you're working on doesn't hurt.
I hope those tips help you successfully buy a pattern.